It's here! An Imperial warship has just caught up to us!
What?
An Imperial warship?
The Destiny Destroyer! Their main weapons are pointed right at us!
Pulling out the big guns just for us, huh? With a ship like that, Emerald could wipe us out in an instant. If she really wanted to.
Of course she wants to!
Incoming message from the Destiny Destroyer.
On screen.
Did you really think I wasn't going to be able to track my own ship? The Sun Incinerator's specialized Nova thrusters give off an energy signature I could recognize from the other side of the galaxy. Now, surrender to me or be destroyed.
I'd never surrender to you. Blow us into stardust like you've always dreamed of.
Very well. Prepare yourselves for destruction!
Lars, what are you doing?
Drop the shields, Rhodonite.
But that would leave us open to their attack!
We wouldn't stand a chance!
Trust me, we'll be just fine. Now lower the shields.
But...
The Destroyer's weapons are charged at 90%. They're preparing to open fire!
Lower the shields! That's an order!
Lowering shields...
Twins, what's our status?
Our weapons and shields have been knocked offline, but otherwise, we're fine.
We're still alive! The lasers barely grazed us!
Emerald is about to attack, but she's going to miss on purpose.
Bingo bongo.
What do you think you're doing?!
You really do have a heart, don't you, Emerald?
What?
You're not going to hurt this ship. You love this ship. It's your best friend. You'd much rather let it get away than destroy it.
Wow, Lars, I miss you.
You're right about that. I won't destroy my beautiful ship. But I will make it so you can't get away! Aim for their Nova thrusters!
Evade some maneuvers. If only our weapons and shields were online.
I think she has us this time.
Unless we use that.
That?
Not that.
What's that?
The captain's experimental fighter jet that only he knows how to drive. It's too risky.
We're out of options.
But Lars, your crew needs you here on the ship.
You got a better idea?
Captain Lars, permission to go in your place. If it's anything like driving a car, I should be fine.
Permission granted. Take out the enemy's main cannons while we get our weapon system and shields back online. All right, how long before we have full power to shields and weapons?
Give me 5 minutes.
Can they really fly it?
If anyone can fly it, I'm sure it's friends of our captain.
Whoa! It is like a car!
We'll watch your back while you take out those guns. Now launch!
Captain Lars is about to give the order to launch.
Okay. Launching.
Getting close. They can't aim it themselves.
Roger. Target within range. Target.
One down. That's two. Yes. All right. Everything's almost fixed here. Come on back. Incoming missiles straight ahead.
Too late, Lars. I can't... No!
Steven? Connie? No!
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.
Always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe in...